Joette Giardina with BalloonCoach.com, here today with your Be Brilliant tip from Vitalik. Today I'm going to talk to you about hang tabs. I love hang tabs. They're created by ClickClick and they're sold by most balloon distributors that you get your balloons from. When you get them, they come in a pack of 50. You simply open it up and they're all attached together. I typically will just rip one sheet off and then cut in half so I can make the best use out of my hang tabs. They're super, super long, and if you prefer to keep them long, you're more than welcome to do that. Today what I'm doing is this New Year's Eve bouquet. I love these glitter balloons, holographic prints for 2017, and Happy New Year from Vitalitex and Vitalik. I'm going to want to attach this champagne bottle above the bubbles. The thing is you're not really pouring out champagne when you're standing straight up. And if you use the tab down the end, then it's just simply straight up and down. And I wanted to give it a little more flair. So simply take your fingers and with your fingernails, grab onto the seam of the balloon and see where it tips and holds in the place that you want it to go. You then take your hang tab that has the hole in it and line it up with where your fingers are at. I'm going to set this down so you can see it a little bit better. And put the adhesive straight on the balloon. I'm letting there be a little bit of adhesive sitting up there because what we're going to do is use a second piece. I simply flip this over, take my piece of hang tab that I cut that does not have a circle in it, and do what's called adhesive on adhesive. Right underneath that hole, I'm going to put this adhesive right on top of it to hold nice and strong away from the balloon. And then come up to the balloon and push it on nice. What you can see is then when your balloon is being pulled with the string, it's not going to go to one side or the other. It's going to be right there in the middle. Just press down where your adhesive is one more time and you'll be ready to attach it. Since I'm working with helium, I made sure to have a ribbon tied to a weight so this doesn't go to the ceiling while I'm working. And I have pre-cut the monofilament to be the length I need to go above the bubbles. I simply take the mono line and go right through this wonderful loop. Tie twice, maybe even three times for good luck. And then I'll go down to this end and I will cut off the ribbon. I always like to hide my tails. So another trick is to roll your nozzle down. And then again, you can use that piece of the strip that doesn't have a hole to be your adhesive for your tail. And now we'll let our champagne go up and pour out over our bouquet. Joette with BalloonCoach.com. Hope you enjoyed your Be Brilliant tip with Vitalik.